Write an equation for each situation and then solve. A car travels 65 miles per hour for 8 hours. The car travels 260 miles. How long was the trip? Well, since the rate is 65 miles per hour, if the car traveled for 1 hour, the car would travel 65 miles. If the car traveled 2 hours, the distance would be 65 times 2, or 130 miles, and so on. And therefore, the equation for this situation is going to be the rate of 65 miles per hour times the time, which is h hours, equals the distance of 260 miles. And that is all for h. We divide both sides by 65. Notice this will isolate h. On the left, 65 divided by itself simplifies to 1. 1 times h is h. We have h equals 260 divided by 65, which equals 4. We now know the trip was 4 hours long. Next, you deposit $150 in a savings account. Without any additional deposit, the balance grows to $162.50. How much interest is earned? The equation is going to be the starting deposit of $150, and then plus any interest earned, which we'll use the variable I to represent, which must equal the ending balance of $162.50. And now to solve for I, we isolate I on the left side of the equation by subtracting 150 on both sides. On the right, because we have a decimal, we need to make sure we line up the corresponding place values. And if we want, we can include a decimal point and zeros to the right. Simplifying, 150 minus itself equals zero, giving us I, the interest, is equal to subtracting on the right. 0 minus 0 is 0, 5 minus 0 is 5, 162 minus 150 is 12. The interest earned was $12.50. I hope you found this helpful.